Desert Kenosha, nonviolent protest.
So no matter what happens, no matter what the issue is, if you agree, disagree, please just do it peacefully.
Yes, we're gonna grow as a city.
Thank you, Kenny.
Walking around with a gun, now everyone can do that because of the law. And the leaders of this city and the pastors of this city, both national, regional, and otherwise, so regardless of your opinion, togetherness that is unmet.
If you need to get in contact with most of you, have my contact information. And again, thanks, and we appreciate you all. Oh, hold on one second.
Come on, come close. Come on, come in. Don't worry about it. We're still social distancing.